What's up guys, welcome to today's video. I'm actually super excited to film this video for you. Today I'm gonna be showing you guys my 5 to 8 favorite gym leggings that I wear. I'm gonna show you the price, where I got them, and even some of them I have a discount code that you guys can use so you guys can get some money off of the leggings. And what's better than that? I think this is something that is super important and super helpful, especially to all you ladies out there, because us ladies want leggings that we can squat in, sweat in, and feel comfortable in and not feel self-conscious in. They're squat proof, none of them are see-through, and that's a huge thing for me because I'm not trying to have people look at my booty at the gym. And you obviously want to have good quality leggings and be in something that you're comfortable in. All of these leggings are seriously from like 2 different companies that I stay 100% loyal to, because I have yet to find any other leggings that I, you know, feel good in wearing either to the gym or even outside of the gym. I wear gym clothes a lot and I hardly ever dress up, so I want leggings that I can wear with anything. Like I can throw on a cute top with it, or I can wear it to the gym, or I can just be comfortable and lounge around in it at home. I like that all of these leggings each serve a wide variety of purposes, so you don't have to just wear them to the gym. Some of these you can even wear with like a cute top and like a scarf or something like that. Even like the black leggings that I'm gonna show you, I really like to wear with boots, especially in the fall, just because they're really comfortable and they're pretty warm. So once again, I wouldn't promote anything that I don't wear myself, and these are leggings that I wear every single day. So with that being said, let's get into the video.
I'm sorry if I seem uninterested, or I'm not listening, or I'm indifferent. Truly, I ain't got no business here, but since my friends are here, I just came to kick it. But really, I would rather be at home all by myself, not in this room with people who don't even care about my well-being. I don't dance, don't ask, I don't need a boyfriend, so you can go back. Please enjoy your party, I'll be here somewhere in the corner under clouds of marijuana with this boy who's hot and I can hardly hear. Oh, with this music I don't listen to, and I don't wanna get with you, so tell my friends that I'll be over here. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, I ask myself, what am I doing here? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
junk.
Saw the empire strangle my desire. Pull the plug, sire, and I expect fire.
Thank you guys so much for watching today's video. I hope it helped you. I will leave all the leggings, their names, their prices, and my discount code in the description box below if any of you guys are interested in trying out any of the leggings. So I hope that helped you guys out, and let me know if you like videos like this. I can maybe do like some sports bras or maybe even some tops, whatever you guys want. Anyways, don't forget to like and subscribe, and thank you so much for tuning in to my channel and for watching this video, and I will catch you guys in the next one.